When friends around you mention China to you, what do you think of? That's right, it is China's bridge construction technology. China is known as an infrastructure madman in the world, and its engineering construction technology leads the world, especially in bridge construction. It can be said that China's bridges are definitely number one in the world in terms of quantity, quality, and construction level. This video is mainly to share with friends some of the most famous bridges in China. New friends, remember to move your fingers and click the button on the bottom right to subscribe to our channel. 1. Beipanjiang Bridge, also known as Beipanjiang First Bridge, has a vertical height of 565.4 meters from the bridge deck to the river surface, equivalent to the height of a 200-story building. It is unbelievable that the height from the top of the bridge tower to the river is as high as 740 meters. Therefore, from the height of the bridge, one can imagine how difficult it was to build the bridge at that time. With a total length of 1,341.4 meters, the bridge spans the entire Grand Canyon of the Niju River. The total cost of the project is 1.028 billion yuan. It is the highest and largest span steel truss girder cable-stayed bridge in the world. The construction of the bridge started in 2013 and was completed on December 9, 2016. It took 3 years to complete, which can be described as a miracle in the history of bridges in the world. In May 2018, at the 35th International Bridge Conference, this bridge won the Nobel Prize in the bridge industry, the Gustavus Gold Medal. 2. Hejiang Bridge. The Hejiang Bridge is known as the tallest pier in Asia. Its number 11 main pier is 195 meters high, making it the tallest bridge in Asia. The bridge has a total cost of more than 200 million yuan, a total length of 1,073.5 meters, and a bridge width of 21.5 meters. The bridge spans a deep Grand Canyon. At the same time, under normal circumstances, the mountain wind is very violent. The wind force often exceeds level 6, and the maximum wind speed can reach 28 meters per second. Therefore, it has brought great difficulties to the construction and subsequent use of the bridge. In order to meet the construction needs, through the improved formwork system and the new technology of hydraulic overturning, in the process of measurement control, the coordinates of the Hejiang Bridge were established separately, and finally many difficulties were overcome. The bridge was officially closed on March 29, 2013. Countless construction workers and engineers worked day and night, and after overcoming many difficulties, the miracle of Asia's tallest pier bridge was born. While admiring the greatness of the construction workers, we have to feel the advanced technology level of China. 3. Pingtang Bridge. Pingtang Bridge has the highest concrete bridge tower in the world. It was completed and opened to traffic on December 31, 2019. The bridge has a total length of 2,135 meters and a bridge deck width of 30.2 meters. It is planned to be two-way and four lanes. It is a three-tower double-cable composite girder cable-stayed bridge. The heights of the three bridge towers are 320 meters, 332 meters, and 298 meters respectively, which is equivalent to building three buildings with a height of more than 100 floors in the canyon. 4. Yachi River Bridge. With a total length of 1,450 meters and a height of 277 meters from the river surface, is the world's largest mid-span steel concrete combined basket arch bridge. The bridge body of the bridge is red, spanning the Yachi River and across the banks of Giyang and Xianxi. The amount of concrete used for the entire bridge is 130,000 cubic meters, and the steel truss structure uses about 16,000 tons of steel. In the process of bridge construction, we have carried out technological innovations in the construction of cable towers, and for the first time adopted the overall hoisting technology of cable tower reinforcement cutoffs. 5. Qingshuai River Bridge. The bridge spans the canyon, with a total length of 2,171.4 meters and a main span of 1130 meters. The bridge deck is 406 meters high from the bottom of the valley. When driving on the bridge, it feels like a bird flying high in the clouds. Looking at the Qingshuai Bridge from a distance, between the two mountains, it looks like thin lines stretched across the clouds. With a total investment of 1.54 billion yuan, the Qingshuai Bridge has the largest main span in Guizhou Province, the largest single-span slab truss combined with stiffening girder suspension bridge in the world, and the largest mountainous twin tower single-span steel truss suspension bridge in Asia. 6. Liuguang River Bridge. This is a river crossing channel connecting Xifeng County and Xianxi County in Guizhou Province, China, and is located on the Liuguang River. The construction of the bridge started on July 20, 2014, and the closure project was completed on December 22, 2016, and the bridge was fully connected. The bridge has a total length of 1280 meters and a main span of 580 meters. It is a cable-stayed bridge with double towers and double cable planes. The main tower adopts a thin-walled hollow vase-shaped cable tower. 7. Defaka Super Bridge. The bridge has a total length of 1427 meters and a main span of 410 meters. It is a steel pipe concrete arch bridge. The maximum hoisting weight of the main arch is 240 tons. The height from the main bridge deck to the river is about 281 meters. The bridge is located in the canyon in the middle. The terrain is steep and the construction is very difficult. It is a bridge with extremely difficult construction. 8. Luchong River Bridge. The bridge is located on the channel of the Luchong River, a tributary of the Wujiang River. The route starts from the manhole in the east and connects with the manhole in the east. The bridge has a total length of 1508 meters, a height of 336 meters, a main span of 438 meters, a two-way four-lane bridge deck, and a design speed of 80 kilometers per hour. It is a river crossing channel connecting Qianqi County and Jijin County in Guizhou Province, China. Control Engineering of Qianqi Expressway. 9. Beiling River Bridge. The bridge has a total length of 2,237 meters, a main span of 1,088 meters, and a vertical height of 370 meters from the river surface. The bridge was officially opened to traffic on December 23, 2009. The bridge is currently the first steel truss stiffened girder suspension bridge with a span of 1,000 meters in China. It has created the world's largest main span among mountainous longspan bridges, the largest longspan steel truss suspension bridge in China, and the world's longest tunnel-type anchorage on the West Bank. The weight of the gravity anchor on the East Coast is the first in China. 10. Mailing River Bridge. The bridge is located on the Mailing River, starting from Xingyi in the west and connecting to the east, crossing the Mailing River Canyon on the top, and connecting to Yilong and the west in the east. The bridge is 1,385 meters long, 329 meters high, and the main span is 360 meters long. The bridge deck is a two-way four-lane expressway with a design speed of 80 kilometers per hour. It crosses the river in Xingyi City, Qiangshan and Bai, and Miao Autonomous Prefecture, Guizhou Province, China. The channel is one of the controlling projects of the Shantou-Kunming Expressway and an important channel running through the Nankun Economic Belt. The above is one of the 10 most famous bridges in China. Today, when we drive on any highway or railway in China, there is a high probability that we will encounter more than one bridge. They stand among the mountains, above the rivers, and between the straits and bays, connecting a vast and complex China. With the innovation and development of bridge technology, China Bridge is closely connected with national construction, social progress, and people's well-being. The magnificent bridges not only fly across the rivers, lakes, and seas, but also build a happy life for the local people in the mountains with thousands of mountains and valleys. Watch this review of China's mega bridges and tell us what you think. Enjoy!